going on with all the bags?
All your stuff is in the blue bag.
How come? Are you going somewhere?
I'm going to New Jersey to take care of my dad for a while.
Why?
What do you mean, how come? Because you're a coward.
Look, I don't think it's the right time for me to get involved in a serious relationship.
Why is that? Because as a big-time director, you can't be tied down? Don't want to miss out all the action you could be getting?
What is that? Is that what you think this is? Is that why you think I'm breaking this off?
Well, can you give me another reason?
Yeah, I'm gonna be busy, okay? I don't have time for any of this, for us.
You know what? You can have it back. I don't want it.
Audrey!
You knew from day one that I wasn't interested in letting this become too serious.
Well, I don't care what we thought was going to happen. I fell in love with you. And I think you fell in love with me too, didn't you?
Can we just not do this right now?
So answer the question. It won't kill you.
What do you want me to say? Okay. Yes, I do love you.
Then why are you doing this?
Because, you know what? I don't want to be in love, okay? I don't want a wife or a family.
Whoever said anything about family and marriage?
Sorry, Audrey. It just can't be.
Go ahead. It's Marty. You got what you wanted.
Marty? Yeah. Hold on a second. Audrey. Audrey, wait, please. Look. I'm sorry it had to be this way.
I love you, Barry. And I'll never love anyone the way. But I'm not gonna be like your mama, wait 35 years for you.
Marty. Yeah. No, it's nothing. Look, I can't talk about it right now, okay? Look, I gotta go.